an outpost called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
Like vault keys. Everyone wants a piece. Gallows humor aside, a rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of a crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
Come, friend, to me. welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance. Nah, I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
Your scent is as strong as ever, my bandit bro.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I love those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who is this Carnivora, and how do I kill them?
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of the Calypsos, and of course, high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
I will not rest until she is safely returned.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. I had no idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. I suppose you never know where flattery is going to come from.
Crazies to fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a booming. You'll know it when you see it.
Like a zoo connected to a meat grinder.
Yep, that's the one. Little heads up though, Carnivora is super exclusive. Only the most dedicated followers get in. So, you're gonna have to give up your car as an offering.
Submit your death ride for judgment! Only the chosen manta!
That's the spirit!
A pitiful death ride! No tickets! No entry! No glory!
Huh. Okay. Well, looks like you're gonna need a super pimp ride in order to get in. Oh, bro! Okay, I heard Big Donnie over at the chop shop won a golden car and a sweepstakes. So, go steal that!
Oh man, Big Donnie joined the cult? I used to hold a candle for him, but I never did get to trim his wig if you catch my drift. Sex-wise.
Thank you.
to giants.
Those are great in your dead glory, I fall.
My neck's over it!
This is my move!
Not the junk!
Avenge me!
Pizza. regret is being killed.
Whew, looks like you got him before he could melt down the car. Grab his cape. The gold car is up on that crane. You'll have to get it down before you can drive that shaggin' wagon to the festival.
Keep you updated.
Thank you. opening act is a bully mong poacher from the Southern Shelf. Give it up for Ezekiel Sourbones! Ezekiel has chosen the fight trap for his run in the Agonizer 9000. Ooh, slap! Good run, Ezekiel. See you in the Great Vault. Followers, send in your iridium now.
I'll show you the power of
Purple Head!
waiting for the heretic scientist who dared to find out. Now that's odd. We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Vault Hunter, the stream just cut off. What's happening down there?
It was not me. That delay is because of something else.
Sorry for that, folks. Just a few technical difficulties on our end. Some must have hanged themselves from the antenna again. But Terror's get us back on the air, and we're just a few glorious deaths away from our grand sacrifice! Next up, we got the entire Gillibone clan being smashed to a 5-mesh screen. Smash that kill button! Ooh, looks like we got a late entry today. And viewers, this one's a doozy. You know him, you hate him, you want to eat him. It's the Vault Thief! But hey, kid, you can't hit the big time that easily. Terror, let's take this show on the road!
Commander, the festival is actually a gigantic tank.
Tanis is still on board that thing! Run it down!
Thank you.
Master. Now get on board and save Tanis.
What the hell is happening? Why is nothing working? Terror! Fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing! Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter, I'm running out of time!
Ah!
So very close, my spotlight hogging vault thief. But you can't pull our plug that easily. We're gonna sacrifice this heretic one way or another.
If these are my final moments, what have I left behind? 1,000 half-completed experiments, countless undiscovered artifacts and unanswered questions. I never found the Iridian homeworld, and now it appears I never will.
Subscribers are loving you!
Now, we may have some, call them insurmountable philosophical disagreements, but if there's one thing I can recognize, it's a certifiable killing machine. The Calypsos were right about you.
For me. First, there is a signed poster of Typhon de Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the Echonet. And third...
Hey, hey, hey! Science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment. Terror. Cavalcron.
Kill these sons of bitches!
Let them hear your rage!
I'm gonna put you down, bitch! Bitch! Where'd those cannons, girl?
never burn. Fall and be reborn to the hunt.
Professional gig, Vault Thief. Your big moment. If we're gonna get you in the ring, you're gonna need some entrance music. Pick one.
Keep them busy.
Our Vault Thief is on fire!
Our thief, they're about to be.
Time to tender you up with the tenderizer!
Right there! Get him! Outrun! Outrun! fault, thief! How sharp your teeth are! Here's a fan favorite! A big giant knife!
Some days you are hunting.
Okay, race over. We're all in. Terror and everybody. It's the Mega Blender!
Hell yeah!
make your observation.
You are a siren.
Yes. That is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I am able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid plans, robotic murder machine, well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.